day 25. Today I decided with the sun out that I'd walk Ariel Park here. Beautiful day out. Just got out of my doctor's appointment and did a sleep study last month. Said I did not need a CPAP. They wanted to put me on blood pressure medicine, but I decided not to take it because of the side effects. One of them was like having a dry cough all the time. I'm like, no, thank you. And then, so I told her I'm trying to beat that naturally. So they want to try something else, but we'll see. I still want to try it naturally with losing weight and, walking and things like that. So still down my scale versus their scale. I weighed myself on Sunday and it said I was down 22 pounds. And then today, hello kitty cat. So yeah, like it says that I've gone 8 pounds up, but also being clothes, heavy sweatshirt, things like that. So I think it's still pretty accurate. Got the river back here. Should have brought the tripod. 27 minutes, 1.18 miles. This is like completely different than walking the indoor trail. Like, you're going, you know, with the ground, you're going up, down. You got the birds, the wind. Like, don't get me wrong, indoor tracks are good, but like, this is so much better. It's a pretty neat stump to sit and do a devotion. I am not going up there.
Nope.
I'll tell you what, I'll make a deal here. 1 million subscribers, I'll climb up there. All right, so I'm editing the video on iMovie on my phone since my daughter won't let me drive kids with their permits. And so I'm sitting here editing, and I realized I didn't do an ending video, or if I did, I deleted it. So here's that ending video, and so I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you tomorrow for day 26, and remember your why, change your perspective, complete well. I love you. We'll see you tomorrow.